Yes, sir, we promised you a great
gorgeous
deal.
Gorgeous George.
Pretty classy. The maker of
Andre, the Giant.
WrestleMania.
Everyone has a
place. Ladies and gentlemen, it is electric.
You are fired. The champ is here.
Hi, everybody, and welcome to WWE Vintage Collection. I'm Gene Okerlund. Today, we conclude our look back at some of the most interesting and unique tag teams in sports entertainment history, with our main event coming to us from WCW's Clash of the Champions. Our first stop, however, is WCW Saturday Night, as the team of Too Cold Scorpio and Marcus Alexander Bagwell meets Paul Orndorff and Paul Roma. These two teams had met only 2 weeks earlier at Starrcade 1993, with the team of Orndorff and Roma picking up the victory. So, with Scorpio and Bagwell even the score? Let's check out Vintage Collection's opening contest.
Full on dragon twist. And Too Cold Scorpio, a lot of determination, a lot of fire and vigor in these two youngsters. And there's good reason. Double X, and we'll be telling you more within the program this hour and a half edition of Saturday Night about our Clash of the Champions event coming your way on Thursday, January 27th. Some great matches lined up for you. Pick up. Oh, my goodness. A form of the stun gun there.
And Mr. Wonderful let Bagwell into that one. He stayed back close enough to the ropes. When Bagwell came off the ropes, he set himself up perfectly, picked him up, dropped him, and clotheslined him on that top rope. And as that changed the course of this match.
Into the midsection. And a forearm shot to the back.
Bagwell in trouble now as Paul Roma picks him up.
You know, I'm really surprised we've had more exchanges, better teamwork on the side of Roman Orndorff, but they've been together a shorter length of time than Bagwell and Too Cold.
I don't think it matters with Roman Orndorff. They got the experience. I mean, what hasn't Mr. Wonderful seen in his career? He can adapt to a partner real easy.
You're right. Orndorff was a great World Tag Team Champion in the early part of his career, and his partner at that time was one Superfly Jimmy Snuka. Great tag team champions they were. Of course, he's been a champion in singles competition as well. Right now, though, Bagwell at the feet of the Assassin, and out goes Roma.
And Roma driving Bagwell into that ring apron. That's a sharp spot in the ring outside the ring. Not always padded correctly.
Yeah, you're right. Over the top, and a two count. Bagwell, great desperation counter move that time. But a tag and a nice cutoff there by Roma. Orndorff hooks on the front chancery and then off the top.
You know, all matches are important here in World Championship Wrestling, Tony, but this one of utmost importance, because you got two teams here both looking to the Nasty Boys in a world title matchup. So the winner of this match, of course, steps forward. The loser's got to wait.
You're exactly right. And a lot of teams are vying for position, jockeying for position in the tag team wars.
You think he's going to sneak one in like Buddy Ryan?
Of course he will.
He was looking for the opening, I think.
We need to check our next Houston Oilers game to see if Buddy Ryan puts an object, a steel object in his hat and tries to headbutt somebody. Then we know he's the masked assassin. Tag.
And the referee didn't see it. He can only call what he sees. He did not see it. The fans don't like it, but that's the way it is.
The double elbow. No referee to make the cover. don't think Roman really wanted to cover the man anyway.
Well, you can see the disdain on Roman's face that the referee was out of position, explaining to Too Cold he didn't see the tag.
Up goes Bagwell. Big bear hug, and this is right around the hips almost. Right at the base of the spine. Very interesting. Usually they go up to the a little bit higher near the rib cage, but this one is really on the lower back, Jeff.
Bagwell firing a fist and can't break Roma's hold.
You're watching Saturday Night, a tremendous program we have for you. A good look at the force exerted by Roma. And Bagwell starting to come back now. Marcus Bagwell. Oh, wow. What a forearm shot. No, sir. Roma will have none of it. He fires back his own. Bagwell got the foot to the face and big attack.
And that one will count right in front of the referee. Here comes Too Cold in. Big clothesline.
Wow, what a super kick. And a spin kick from Too Cold Scorpio.
He needs to keep Roma in the ring, though. He doesn't want to let Roma get outside the ring.
Exactly. Roma trying to crawl towards his corner, but he can't get there. Meanwhile, look at Bagwell and Arndorf.
We got one fight going on in the ring, one fight outside the ring. What a cradle move. He got him.
What a win. Too Cold.
This may end up, this win could turn into a loss, Tony.
You're exactly right.
In the record books, they got a win. But physically, wham, they're taking a loss right now.
Up next, WWE Tag Team Champions Ted DiBiase and IRS stroll into Saturday night's main event to take on the electrifying team of the Macho Man Randy Savage and the Ultimate Warrior. Would Money Inc.'s experience as a team ultimately prove to pay off? Or would the Ultimate Maniacs leave DiBiase and IRS bankrupt? Find out after the break. Welcome back to Vintage Collection. Once bitter rivals over the WWE Championship, the Macho Man Randy Savage and the Ultimate Warrior joined forces in late 1992 to form a tag team called, get this, the Ultimate Maniacs. The Maniacs would soon set their sights on WWE Tag Team Championships. And in our next match from Saturday night's main event, they would have their opportunity to win the titles against Money Incorporated. With champions Ted DiBiase and IRS claiming to be the best tag team in history, could the Maniacs combine their powers to knock off the champs? Well, let's head down to ringside for what is sure to be one hotly contested championship match.
We're going to brawl the roof off the Hollywood Center. Here they come.
The inmates are now running the asylum.
To me like Money Incorporated were totally prepared.
Wait a minute. Look at this.
All right.